Welcome to my presentation, and please listen carefully for my presentation. Today, I would like to give some information about Balinese. My presentation is consist of 3 points. The first thing is definition of Balinese, and second is causes of Balinese, and third is cause, cures, and prevention of Balinese. The first, I will talk about the definition of Balinese. What is Balinese? Balinese is having little or no hair on the scalp. Scalp is the skin under your hair. And next, I will tell you about the cause of Balinese. Cause of Balinese is divided into two categories. One category is potential factor, and second category is bad habit. The Balinese is influenced by heredity, and this Balinese gene is related to male sex hormone such as testosterone. Testosterone is a hormone which makes a boy into a grown up man. However, this hormone can convert into DHT. DHT is another form of testosterone. It will reduce the root of hair, and the root of hair will be destroyed by DHT. In addition, bad habit can cause more serious problems. Smoking and using dryers. And hairspray can destroy your hair. Now I will tell you about cures and prevention of Balinese. Side and back of your hair is not influenced by Balinese, so you can take like this hair transplanting, and you can gather your hair this side. So yeah. Also, drugs and red bean and green tea can prevent your Balinese. There are some prevention. First, we have to have healthy eating habit and keep a regular life. Can be very healthy for your hair. And smoking, palm binding your hair is very bad to your hair. And you can take scalp massage like this step. And you can you can think of positive thinking. It is the best way to you. Today I told you about 3 points of Balinese. First, definition of Balinese, and cause of Balinese, and cures, prevention of Balinese. I want to talk to you to your best. When the hair is on your hair, on your head, and making your hair healthy is the best way to delay the age of Balinese. Don't forget my word, and thank you very much. Do you have any questions? Yeah, sure.
Why do you want to talk about the baldness?
What?
Why do you want to talk us about the baldness? What's your main cause?
Because these days there are young baldness people. There are many young baldness people. So if we know the baldness, we can prevent the baldness.
Is there some difference between the males and the females about the baldness?
Male baldness increase. Male baldness more increase more and more than woman baldness.
Are any of your friends or family members bald?
Yes. My grandfather was a little bit like this. A back and side of hair is low hair.
And when did he become bald?
Maybe I heard he was 20 years
old.
Because this is heredity. My father also a little bit old. Tiny little bit like this.